stuff. Katie plays stuff.
Hey, I'm Katie, and this is Katie Plays Stuff, where I play stuff for you. So, I know what you're thinking. You looked at the title of this video, and you're like, Katie, what the heck are you doing? Why are you playing a game about Alice in Wonderland? Who does that? Is that game for little kids? And, honestly, I was not gonna play the game. I've heard some good things, and there was a sale on Steam today, so I was like, you know, I have extra money, I'm just gonna buy this game. And oh my gosh, I was not planning on playing this on the channel. I was just gonna play in my own free time. I got into my bed, turned the lights off, put my headphones in, got ready to play some wholesome Alice in Wonderland. And this game is so weird and creepy, I just had to play it on the channel. I just had to. I mean, I'll do this one part, and if you guys don't like it, I will not play it again. You can let me know if you like it or if you don't. But I have to show you this game, guys, because I played it for like 2 minutes and I'm already hooked. So let's get started before you guys X out of this video completely. Let me show you this game.
Come now, Alice. It's only a dream.
It's not a dream. It's a memory. And it makes me sick.
Now, focus. Wait. You're floating again. Weightless. A cipher. Relax.
I'm in hell.
Forget it. Abandon that memory. It's unproductive. Go to Wonderland. Discard that delusion. Forget it. Go to Wonderland.
I'd rather not, Doctor. My Wonderland's shattered. It's dead to me.
Your preference doesn't signify, girl. Now, Alice, where are you?
I'm sailing with a friend. It's different somehow. Things have changed.
Change is good. It's the first link in the chain of forgetting.
What's happening? Are you mad?
I'm not mad.
Rabbit.
That's not right. What's he doing?
Is something wrong?
Something wrong?
Rabbit!
No, not that!
Don't struggle, Alice. Let the new Wonderland emerge.
Pollution. Corruption. It's killing me. Wonderland is destroyed. My mind is in ruins.
Forget it, Alice. Block that dream. Wake at the sound. There, Alice. Better now, aren't we?
My head's exploded and there's a steam hammer in my chest.
Yes, well, the cost of forgetting is high.
My memories make me vomit. What can I...
Remember other things.
I want to forget. Who would choose to be alone, imprisoned by their broken memories?
I'll set you free, Alice. Memory is a curse more often than a blessing.
So you've said many times, and...
And I will say again, the past must be paid for. Now, before our next session, collect those pills from our high street chemist.
Very well, Doctor.
It's my turn to forget, Alice.
Now, Charlie, your pa was hung for killing your ma who beat you. Let's forget that, shall we? The past is dead, Charlie.
How freaking awesome was that? Like, oh my gosh. And that's pretty much how far I got. I walked into here a little bit and realized I need to play this game on the channel, like, right now, because you guys need to see how crazy that was. So this game is pretty much as if Alice has been in an asylum for a long time, I guess. I think her family died? I'm not sure. But it seems like there's a lot of memories about, like, a burning house that she's trying to forget. So this doctor is trying to make her remember Wonderland to forget about her really bad memories. So I don't know if Wonderland was, like, an actual place. Maybe it's just a place she goes to when she's, like, really upset. So maybe she just is crazy. I don't know. But this game looks freaking awesome, so let's go.
The loo smells awful!
Worse than your room?
What a great start to this video.
Ollie pinched me smalls.
Wear bloomers.
These characters are so crazy looking. It doesn't look like I can do anything. I can't click anything. But I can do this, so that's cool. My stories to the children bear strange fruit. Their drawings expose pieces of my mind. Interesting. And that looks like the Mad Hatter there, and, some other stuff. Oh, I've already gone that way. What is this? Girls' room. Oh, this is awesome!
Doctor, do you right? Still sick in the head?
I'm past a cure. Terminal condition.
This is so cool, and I can walk around like this, which looks a lot- is that a dead fish? I can walk around like this. Can I play the whole game like this? I love the animation, the graphics.
Doctor's time.
I deserve my bitter tears. Want some?
Okay, the dialogue is a little weird, but I don't know. This seems pretty cool to me. What's this? The Illustrated News feeds an insatiable appetite for domestic mayhem and industrial disaster. Fire at Match Factory. 6 girls missing. Is there anything more predictable? The world's gone quite mad. Fire at the factory?
10 years in the loony bin.
No, Ma, no relation. She's an orphan.
Okay, so I've been here for 10 years, or I'm going to be here for 10 years. I got no ma and no relations. Sorry if I'm walking too fast through the house. I just don't see anything I could really open. I can't open doors. And there's nothing to click on.
Doctor's pet.
Too good for the asylum. Mad as a hatter without the charm. Killed her family.
Who'd want her?
So they think I killed my family. Interesting. Maybe I did. Maybe Alice is nuts.
Another day, a different dream, perhaps.
Maybe none of this is real.
Oh, this deed's killing me, babe. I call work noble, the bastards.
Can't come this way, love. Go, man.
Yeah, maybe none of this is real.
Oh, so I think you could build a flat on it.
I don't know. Hounds Ditch Home for Wayward Youth. Dr. Angus Bumpy. Bumpy.
Sideways. Especially sideways.
You like Boccherini, missy? How about Paganini?
How about a nose job? Is that a cat? Hello? These characters are so interesting looking.
Hang off, missy. Move along.
Okay. Oh, they're so ugly! This guy, though! Oh, poor pig! Maybe she is dreaming or imagining things. It's like a nightmare. Hey!
Puss? Puss, 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 puss. Don't be afraid.
Puss, 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 puss. Come back. What's over here? Nothing. Okay.
Don't move along, Alice.
Beat him.
I can run you in just for being off your nut.
Okay. Weren't we supposed to pick up some pills or something?
We don't take no pills! Cause we nuts! We crazy!
Where is that cat gone?
All living things die, eventually. Still, a creature's remains are always poignant. What does that mean? Oh my gosh! She's so skinny! And ugly!
Like a real job.
These people are the scary part of the game.
She's got a twin!
Come back, kitty! I need something
Seems
normal.
Throwing furry creatures into dark holes has become a habit. I hope it's not a vice.
Where'd you go? Oh my god. Alice, run!
My stars and garters, Alice Little. Slumming again, are we?
Nurse Witless. What luck. Twice in as many months.
Out on your own? You look frazzled, dearie. Not doing well?
Not really. Come along home then and look at my pigeons. Pretty birds. Like you.
I don't think so. Our last visit cost me several pounds and got me nowhere. I might recall where your mangy rabbit got to.
Still a mess. No surprise. Her kin roasted like chestnuts right before her eyes. 10 years in Rutledge Asylum wasted everyone's time. Dr. Bumby won't do better.
Still hauling out her questions.
The fire, her memory. I deserve consideration, don't I?
Who found her new clothes? Who got her a place at Bumby's? Where'd she be without me? On the street, selling her backside.
Like some pigeons, though. She's doled out the odd pound or two. I know it's worth more than that.
Kept her secret, haven't I?
Heard her say, all died on my account, I couldn't save you. I've told her my silence is for sale. Cheap. I'm a good sort, really. Not like her nanny, that uppity whore, or that lawyer fellow Radcliffe took her stupid rabbit. Need money. Warned her I'd tell the coppers if she didn't make a donation to my upkeep.
She yells and goes off her head.
Dish, she cannae remember her name, what I heard.
Okay, so what I got out of that was, Alice was in the asylum for 10 years, I guess. And then she got out, and that woman found her and brought her to Bumby's or something. And now Bumby is helping her with her memory. But I guess Alice pays that woman to keep her secret, because apparently Alice said that she killed her family to her. And now that woman is like, I'm gonna tell everybody if you don't pay me all the time. So that's messed up. I'm just a poor girl without a family. Why are you so mean? Why are you so old and shriveled?
Nurse Witless, do you mean to harm me? To send me back to the asylum?
I won't say no. I've a thirst you could photograph.
Need a drink.
What the hell?
Would my wish needs washing.
What are you?
Thank you.
I think I know where we are now.
Very upsetting journey, but I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
About time, too, Alice.
Blasted cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know I can be.
I'll frighten myself. When necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
Okay, then. So, I guess we're in Wonderland now. Pretty interesting. I can jump! Yes! I can double jump! What else can I do? Nothing! I can't even do my cool turnaround move really fast thing. That sucks. What are you? It's like a cow chicken! This game is awesome already. Recover memory.
Well, that frog, Alice, I swear, you jump so well.
Huh. Let's see. Okay. Chapter 1. Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all around. We're at risk here. You be on your guard. Cheshire Cat. So, it looks like we can gather things. Snouts peppered. There's 14 snouts that I have to pepper. 26 memories to recover. Probably just in chapter 1. So you recover memories. Radula rooms completed. I don't know what that is. Bottles collected. Teeth. And paint the rose red. So I guess we have stuff to do in this game? I don't know. If you guys see any snouts, let me know. This place is awesome. Alright, let's keep moving. That's not creepy or anything.
Ooh! Ooh!
Almost fell. I have a twirl move now. What was that? Was there somebody there? I wasn't looking.
If you leap from that table again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
So it seems like all the memories I'm recovering are things that have happened in real life, and while I'm in Wonderland, I'm thinking about them? Or something? Or something?
Amanita muscalia, Alice, is merely a stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
Hey! It's a thing. The keyhole. But I can't go in. I don't know how to do anything else. I don't know if there's a crouch move. And there's another one! What the heck? Drink me. How about
I've
no?
I've been down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
Don't do it.
My god, I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Almost. But the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it. Right. Forests for the trees. Just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Okay, now we can go on those things. And press left bumper to do it. I'm really not feeling Alice's voice. I don't know about you guys, but I feel like she sounds a lot older than her character looks. I feel like it should be like a lighter, prettier voice.
Look how small she's become, all curled up. She's barely there, a vixen in her hiding hole.
So the things happening to me in Wonderland are things that have happened in real life. So like, he was like, oh, look how small she's become. So in Wonderland, I'm shrinking and becoming small. That's kind of really cool. Oh wait, I have to hold the button down. What is this? A basket and that person is in there? I got shrink sense. I don't know what that is, but I got it. Why did I come over here? For what reason? I don't know. But I got some shrink sense. Is there anywhere else to go that's not that way? Okay, maybe I do have to go this way. I got some shrink sense. I got some sense to shrink. I got that Shrek sense. Shrek sense. Wait a second. I'm gonna go through and I'm gonna keep being small and maybe my shrink sense will tell me something else. Anything else? Right here! Hello? Okay. I figured it out. Whoa, though. That was a big-ass snail. What was that? Teeth? Oh my gosh, that guy! I like him. Alright. So what is the plan? Where am I even planning to go? Hey, Alice, let's just run around for no reason. There's a devil this way. And teeth. I don't know why I would pick up teeth. What's that? A house? Whoa. Minigame? Come on, we can do this! Get the teeth, Alice! Get them! Ooh, this reminds me of Temple Run 2. You gotta miss the snail shells, but you gotta get the teeth. Kinda like the same thing, only not really. What is this? Blood? No, it's paint. We're in Wonderland. There's no blood in Wonderland. How do I get back to where I was? Okay, maybe it is blood. I don't know what that is.
The vorpal blade is swift and keen and always ready for service.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
Really? That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
Okay, we've obtained the Vorpal Blade. Go Snickersnack, it leaves them dead, as seen in previous poem. The Vorpal Blade inflicts the swiftest damage to a single target at close range. Okay, press X and we good to go. What is these?
Flight or fight implies a permanent choice. But flight often just means putting off the fight to another day. Choose your battles wisely, Alice.
I ain't choosing my battles wisely. Anybody comes near me, they die in. They die in a rough death. I don't know why it's still telling me to look at this. That's not creepy. How do I get back to where I was? I wanted to see the big snails. Great. Great, we got some slug monster. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Some baby monster. Come and get a piece of this. Oh, I can't jump. I can only attack. That's strange. Oh! I shouldn't have waited so long. I didn't think it was gonna do that. Wait, what? What? Ah! I'm not ready!
Ugly, gross, and evil in a stupid monstrosity.
Ugly, gross, and evil.
I think there's a little kid running around the woods. Well, that was pretty awesome. I got hit, but, yeah. And up there, there's, like, roses or something. Maybe that's my health bar? Not sure. But it's pretty cool.
A flower's purpose is simple and immutable. Human purpose is fickle, because it is a slave to memory. Memories must be strictly managed, Alice. Unproductive ones must be eliminated.
I was not listening. I was, and then I wasn't, and I forgot that I wasn't listening, and then I realized I wasn't listening after I already realized I wasn't listening. You know what I'm talking about? While jumping, press and hold the space bar to initiate Alice's float. How am I gonna do that when I have a controller? To further extend the float, press and hold the space bar again. I'm just gonna wing it. That worked. Float can be used multiple times while jumping. Okay, I just jumped and then didn't let go, so that was okay. Ooh, give me that tooth. Uh-oh. You can double jump after you've already jumped! That is so awesome. Oops. This game, though. Are you guys enjoying this? Because, like... Whoa! Tell me you're enjoying this, because this is awesome! Collect the bottle. Our first bottle. Okay, so we got 6 memories out of 26, and our first bottle. And 71 teeth. I don't even know when to stop this video, because I'm enjoying this so much. And I'm scared that if I stop it, you guys aren't gonna want me to play later. And then that'll be my last time playing for y'all. Okay, got another bottle. I don't know what those are for. What is that? It's a kitchen! Or something. Always turn around before you go forward, folks. Always do that, because there is always stuff behind you. I should write a book.
Ah, it's you again, Alice. You may approach.
Why would I do that? You want to eat me?
Yes, well, you taught me manners, and I've lost my taste for mad women. Strictly a porcine diet for me. Everything's better with bacon, don't you agree? Of course you do. Now, there are pig snouts scattered about. I heard a few behind the house. Go fetch them for me. But take care for the pests that block your way. Pepper them up if they do. They need spice, and you're just the girl to season them for me. You'll find that grinder serviceable.
Why not season your own pig parts?
Matter of priorities. My alabaster skin needs protection from the disgusting creatures running amok amidst the environs. But one gets peckish. Look, all you have to do is listen for the oink, then shoot the snout. You may like the results. I certainly will.
Okay, wait a minute. Is this like the second game of the series or something? Because apparently Alice has already met this woman, and I have no idea who that is. I thought this was just, like, its own game, and maybe I am an idiot, and I'm playing the second game. I am not exactly sure, but that would suck, huh? Okay, let's pepper snouts or something. How do I do that? I'm not sure. Okay, peppering is like a gun. Okay. That's really cool. Butler fly. That doesn't look good. Do I run out of ammo? Do I run out of pepper things? Oh, I think I do. It overloads. Darn it, it overloaded! It's overloading! Die! Die! Yeah! Take some of that pepper! While focused, move the right stick. Okay, got it. Why aren't you aiming at them? Did it work? Okay. So she automatically aims at the next thing that's in front of her, I just realized. I was like clicking it all the time. But she just does it. Okay. Oh, still alive, I see. You still alive though? Okay. Can we not face those anymore? I just want to pepper some pigs. Oh, it's behind me, it's behind me. Oh, there's, ah! They're like nuts and bolts, I just realized. I thought they were real flies. But I guess this is just crazy, because we're in Wonderland. And it's one of those things again! Got you. Uh-oh. Can we get out of here? There we are! There's my first pig nose. Throughout every domain, keep an ear out for snouts. Enter aiming mode and shoot the snout with the pepper grinder. Once the snout is full of pepper, it will reveal paths and collectibles. Okay. Oops. There we are! Fill it up with pepper. And over here. We can do this. That is where I'll go. Let me just collect some stuff first. Is this her kitchen again? Yeah.
Thank you so much for the snout. Now go away.
And there's our basket we got. So, the Duchess. This is the Duchess. And that's who we saw with our snout sense. What is it? Small sense? Shrink sense. Snout sense. I have issues. Alright. What's next on our little journey? I don't even know when to end this video. I don't know how long I've been going. I can't stop. This just isn't like a good place to stop. What do you got for me, pig nose? Enemies. I think I like fighting with the knife better, but that's just me. How do I get back up is the question. over here. Take a little bit of this. They shoot really far. Thank you for dying. Okay. And there's a snout. Please don't send any more enemies this way. I don't got time for that. I gotta end this video shortly. And this game auto-saves itself, so I don't remember the last time it auto-saved. This way, another memory.
Finish your suit, girls. Bovine juveniles gave their all for it.
So, looks like the Duchess, who was trying to eat her, or pig's mouth, or whatever, was a real person in real life, who maybe fed her? Somewhere? What does that say? The mock turtle lost at sea. Got it. Okay, let's try not to fall and die. And where are we now? Great.
How did I know? Slithering ruin. Okay. What did I get? Oh, that gives me health. Awesome. Peace out, baby. Not gonna make it over there. I'm just not moving anywhere. I did it. I freaking did it!
The railway running through Wonderland sounds charming, but inefficient. Noise and smoke, like slips and snails, perhaps. Best to forget that train. A mock turtle as conductor. Oh no, I don't think they're doing it at all.
I have no idea what the hell he was just talking about. Something about a mock turtle. I don't know what that is. But
but I'll probably find out soon.
Hey, it is a kid. But who is it?
I'm jumping and dodging, I'm jumping and dodging. I'm jumping over here, and dodging this way, and running in here. Can't run in here. Kill it! Good lord! Ooh. Can you just go away? What? Ah! You done? No? Take some of that pepper! Music's still playing, which means they're still alive.
Are we done? Hallo Yves. I don't know. Read this as your life depended on it, because it does. Gather these pearly whites to prevent your premature arrival before the pearly gates. My friends can use the choppers, and you'll improve your weapons capacity. So, teeth? Give me 150 teeth to upgrade your blade. Do I have 150? How much do I have? Ooh, yeah! That's right! You do not have enough teeth. I don't?
Hatter always hated mechanical malfunctions. This disaster is either his doing or his epitaph.
Interesting. Okay, well, I feel like I've been going on for long enough, so I'll end it here. It just auto-saved, but this game is so cool. This is actually pretty fun, and if you guys are interested in seeing it again, let me know. If not, let me know if you do not like it, because then I could keep going on with the story in my free time and not wait around for you guys. So let me know if you would like to see more of this. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!
Kitty plays stuff.